On the external surface of our eyes, the conjunctiva and corneal epithelium, lives a saprophytic bacterial flora that we are going to know now. This set of bacteria will normally live with us and will not cause pathology. We find Staphylococcus epidermides, Staphylococcus aureus, Diphteroids, Propionibacterium agnes, Micrococcus, Streptococcus, and anaerobic bacteria. Occasionally, we can also find Haemophilus influenza, Moraxella, gram-negative enteric bacilli, other bacteria of the Bacillus group, and filamentous fungi as part of the usual conjunctival saprophytic flora. Finally, here you can see all the usual saprophytic flora of the ocular surface, both the frequent microorganisms and those that we can see occasionally.